Unit 12. Talking Drums.
I want to be a member of a heavy metal band. I love heavy metal drums, James.
I don't, Henry. They are too heavy, if you ask me. I prefer a more traditional style, like African barrel drums.
Barrel drums? What are those?
They are made with hollow logs and animal skins. First, they cut down a tree. They cut a section that's about as thick and tall as a barrel. They stretch an animal skin over the top and tie it to the sides with wooden pegs. These pegs can be tightened to change the pitch.
That sounds interesting.
In Nigeria, they have talking drums. They use a hollow tree trunk that's smaller than a barrel drum and leave an opening at both ends. Then they fit an animal skin on each end. There's a string between each of these ends. When a player holds the drum under an armpit and squeezes, it tightens the string and raises the pitch.
Why do they call it a talking drum?
The drummers are so skillful, they can make the drums imitate human voices. They seem to cry, laugh, and shout.
I'd like to hear that.
Why don't you come to the community college with me tomorrow? A troupe from Africa is giving a concert, and they are supposed to have the best drummers in the world.
Now that sounds great.